Hi. So a quick video on the chords for Wonderwall. For the verse, we got four chords. It's this E minor 7, G, D sus 4, and A 7 sus 4. And throughout those four chords, fingers 3 and 4 stay where they are. I've got the capo on the second fret, and the capo acts as the nut. So if I'm playing G, I'm playing 1, 2, 3 in fret 3 and fret 2. Yeah, just as I would for a G if I didn't have the capo on. So the capo, you treat that as the nut, yeah, as the end of the neck, end of the fretboard. Okay, so the first chord, well, the first thing I want you to do is just do a G, because that's probably the chord that you're most familiar with. So this four finger G, where you got fret 3 on the low E string, fret 2 on the A string, open D string, open G string, and third fret on the B string and the top E string. And these two fingers, fingers 3 and 4, will stay in place throughout this four chord sequence. Okay, so there's G, and now the first chord of the sequence is this type of, this voicing of E minor 7. So you can see from G, actually three fingers can stay in place, and it's just that second finger which goes to the second fret of the D string. So you've got open E string, second fret A string, second fret D string, open G string, third fret, third fret. That's your first chord. Your second chord is the G. Your third chord is a D sus 4. It's a D chord, so you're just strumming from the open D string. Then you've got second fret G string, and these two fingers, fingers 3 and 4, stay in place on the third fret, so those top two strings. So it's 0, 2, 3, 3. And then the last chord is an A, A7 sus 4. And because it's an A chord, you strum from the open A string, and your finger from the D chord, from the D sus 4, your first finger moved from the G string second fret to the to the D string second fret. So those four chords. And pretty much the only other chord in the song You have different chord sequences, but the only other chord in the song is the C add 9 chord, and that again, fingers 3 and 4 stay where they are, and the C add 9 chord is like the G chord, but fingers 1 and 2, they keep their shape, but they move up to the A and the D strings. So, and because it's a C chord, you're strumming from the A string 3rd fret, which is the note C. And you've got 3, 2, 0, 3, 3. Okay, hope that helps.